going on, ladies and gentlemen? Mr. Cowell here. Welcome back for some more of Far Cry 5. Okay, guys. So, Boomer, what do you want? What do you want? So, this is what we're gonna do today. I'm still sick, and my cough has actually gotten a little bit worse. So, to avoid you guys hearing me coughing and sniffing constantly, because it's gotten to that point where it's a lot, I'm just gonna turn my microphone off. So, there'll be commentary right now. Oh, sorry guys. And then the only other commentary that will be at the end of the video, so. I apologize to you guys for those that actually do like to listen to what I say sometimes. And I really try not to talk too much during my videos anyways. But, nonetheless, that's what we're going to do for today. So, at the end of the video, I'll talk to you guys at that point.
Thank you. Thanks for saving my butt.
Thanks for saving my ass.
Gotta be more careful.
no idea who they're messing with. John's got your partner as his hostage. Thanks. I'm gonna make him pay for that.
Whoa! question. I heard there's some guy out by the lookout tower asking people if they got what it takes to be a real American hero. I sure as shit don't, but maybe you do.
I think we can help each other out. I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. That's very Get in my car and I'll explain. I was on vacation visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. He's just tap-dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere. And that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man. Then you're gonna follow him back to his hidey hole and get the tape back for him. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you. This one's the most prepared when it comes to firearms and fashion. Dogs are good to have. They won't turn on you, unless they get rabies. It'd be a fine day if it weren't for the cult infestation. I need access to the equipment in this tower. Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me. Unless you're after the most dangerous game, hunting is like kissing your sister. Attention, comrade. The bed has been wet. Repeat, the bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boys' house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house, let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a wet works mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper, right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals. Chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
Thank you.
enjoyed a taco bowl from your establishment. This deputy is someone you should keep your eye on. Sir, I'm happy to report I got the tape. What's that? Are you kidding me, sir? Chief of Staff. I'd be honored. I'll be there in 12 hours. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal. But we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
To the Peggy's. If you can...
chosen! One of the cult's best soldiers! If we don't take care of that plane, we're done for!
Can you see the glory of the project? Oh, God himself squeezing your heart.
Getting a better angle. I see a Peggy over there.
Sheriff is here. Let it carry. Let it remind you of what you promised in the presence of God. You can have no doubts. The cleansing will drown you.
Get my back.
Those of you who have been marked, your cleansing is upon you. You will embrace the word of Joseph. You will say, yes, I will be saved. You will say, yes, I will be reborn. You will say, yes, I will cleanse my soul for the project at Eden's gates.
Probably done.
Whoa! We have begun the rebirth.
I'll go for the machine gun!
Well, hold it, my skill.
Kill one! Got another!
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
Shit, it's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? And I can only do so much.
You could see about lending a hand. Be sure to return the favor.
Flaw's End is the heart of this whole valley. Liberating that place will go a long way in building a resistance against the cult. I've known Nary and Jerome for a long time. They're good, honest folk, and they won't let you down.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Thank you.
Alright guys, this is where I'm cutting the video for today. We did quite a couple things in the video today, so I'm in a happy mood over it. Let's see, anything in here? I do not like how long the shops take to open them, though. That's kind of a little bit annoying, but whatever. It's cool, though. Alright, guys, so this is where I'm going to cut the video for today. So, guys, do me a huge favor. If you guys like this video and you guys like what I'm doing here, hit that like button for me. If you want to follow me on any of my social media sites, links will be in the description down below. My name's Mr. Kawa. I want to thank you for watching the video today, and I hope you come back and watch some more. And as always, guys, take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and I'll see you guys in the next video with some new content.